At this time, military honors will be rendered consisting of the playing of taps, the folding, and the presentation of the United States flag. We'd like to ask you, if you're able to please rise. fire department will be doing a flyover. They will be doing 3 passes. So if you're under the canopy and you'd like to do it, please move to the side. At this time, we'd like to call on Pastor Richard.
You know, in Hawaii, we have this word, aloha, right? Aloha. Only in Hawaii you can use aloha, and it holds a powerful, simple, yet profound word. Aloha can be as beautiful as 2 kids walking onto a plane. You say aloha. It can be as lovely as 2 elderly couples holding hands, coming down. Aloha is used for welcome, it's used for farewell, it holds a wealth of meaning. In Hebrew, there's a word lachim, which means life to you. Aloha has much to do with life. In its original definition, it's a combination of 2 words, alo, in the presence of, ha, life, in the presence of life. The Bible says only one person gives us life. Only one person can breathe life into every single one of us. Right now, there's no better place for Charles Henry Thomas to be than before the Lord of Lords, the one who is full of tenderness and mercy and love. He was all about that love. He showed it in his own way. So when we say aloha, aloha doesn't mean goodbye. Aloha doesn't mean hello. In this situation, aloha means until we meet again. A wealth of meaning. So when we see each other, we say aloha until we meet again. I'm going to ask if right here you could take a hold of the person's hand. We're going to pray. And we're going to release Charles Henry Thomas to the Lord. As much as we all loved him, it doesn't hold a candle to the one who created this man. God loves him more than you can ever imagine. It was at this time they said, come on, this is where you started. Light's going out on all of us one day, and one day we'll all be together again. So we say aloha when we see Charles and Henry Thomas. Lord, we thank you for these hands that we're holding. We come here to pay respect, to remember, reflect, and then to release to you one of your dear sons. Lord, he was a precious child of God to us, to you, and to everyone that he touched. He was all about that touch. He served you well, he served us well, he served the Honolulu Fire Department, the armed services, with all the honored awards that he was recognized with. He teaches us these valuable family lessons, Lord. How to work hard, how to dedicate it to your gift. We had a gift, and now he gives us with some of those remembrances. Thank you for this beautiful day that you have blessed us with. Thank you for these hands that we're holding. We thank you in Jesus' name. Amen.
At this time, the urn will be placed into the vault. We'd like to ask the immediate family and other relatives to come so you can view, if you wish, the placement of the urn into the vault.